3 starts now.
All new at noon, the West Charlotte Athletic Director is returning to his job. He's been on suspension during a player eligibility investigation in Charlotte Mecklenburg School, and that story is first at noon. Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us. I'm John Carter.
And I'm Barbara Pinson. Just a short time ago, CMS Superintendent Peter Gorman wrapped up a press conference where he announced West Charlotte High's Athletic Director, Masanori Taguchi, will return to his job tomorrow morning.